Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Al-Yakba.
And this is Macha Pasha, and we are speaking to Oh Yeah about a film, Lal Kabutar, releasing
on the 22nd of March.
You guys have to go and watch it.
Yes.
Never have I ever been caught doing something wrong by my parents.
Doing something wrong?
Yeah.
Always. I mean, depends on what you're all about in terms of wrong.
I was a stupid thing.
I was stupid.
Never have I ever dated a co-star.
Never dated a co-star?
Yeah. Never have I ever thrown up after seeing someone throw up. Never have I ever bitched about a ghost.
Bitched about? What you have? You liar? Jee, bitch, kaise kar diya?
Never have I ever dreamed about being in Bollywood.
Dreamed about being?
Yeah. Never.
Well, actually, I have dreamed about being in
Bollywood. Yeah, I think I've dreamed about doing good work anyway. So, good work anywhere.
I have.
Never have I ever played Ludo Star.
Maine gems khareede hain. Kya baat kar rahe ho? Tera mazaak bana gaya hai for buying gems.
So, yeah. I have my priorities.
Never have I ever googled my name or yeah.
Yeah, I have. You have to know what the people say about you, okay?
No, I have just to show people maybe.
Maybe I'll keep it in your face
or yeah, I know I have Google.
Never have I ever Never have I ever sought attention in public.
Sought attention in public?
Yeah.
Never have I ever tried a cheesy pickup line on someone.
No, my.
I think
if I like someone, I'll just say it. Or just compliment them very. Or to compliment now we like them in the same way.
And I don't understand
the concept
of pickup lines. The first thing you notice about pickup lines is that it's
pickup line.
And it's fake. It does not represent who you are at all.
Oh, it does work. I think being honest like, is the best.
Never have I ever dated more than one person at once.
What?
Because it's gonna be too much work and it's gonna be too stressful. If one person can be stressful, two is gonna be one me to kill myself. Ever? You do not sound convincing. I should just tell you right now.
I haven't.
I hope you haven't, but okay. If you have, then to those two women, I think you're okay.
Those six.
Never have I ever been caught picking up my nose. Picking up my nose.
Picking your nose? I'm not sure I have.
I have, and I was called out.
By whom? By someone. I'm like practically making you hold your hand.
I mean,
it's a secret to
me.
I mean,
I'm
not
picking up.